A man on a beach in Goa buys coconuts for 100 rupees a dozen and sells them at 83 rupees a dozen. As a result of this, he becomes a millionaire. How did he achieve this, given that he did not make any money from any other means? Write your assumptions down and work out how to test them. Go to the next lesson for the answer, or feel free to write down your answer in the forum below.